tight. It's time to drop shock and rock.
What? Well, so you didn't tell me not to. Oh.
Attention. First blood.
First blood.
Are you in here with me?
Ah, gotcha, bitch ass.
Awesome. All right, boy.
Goodbye.
Yeah, go ahead. Claim your kill. You should have tried to let his teammate, or try to let him go back to his teammate, draw him out. I don't even know. I don't even know where he. No, you're fine. Yeah, no, you're fine. It's just, you know. Oh, maybe actually no. Yeah, you got trapped there. So. Hmm. Why would you say that?
That's some champion, huh?
No, they were shields. No, it's one shield, one helmet. Ah. Mm.
Target's
right over there. Mm. No, he might have just brought him back.
They came out.
That's another team. Yeah, no problem. That one bitch was not paying no attention to me. I don't know.
Thanks for having my back.
Shit, 1 minute until close. Ring's nearby.
I want that Evo.
Right.
So I knew that bitch had it. I knew that bitch had Evo. She took all that fucking little whore.
The knee. Patching up. Ring's next door. 45.
And he was like, I don't fucking know what happened.
No, it's because the other bitch pushed you. I shot at her, right? But she was paying no attention to me. She was putting all of her focus on you.
Give my shields a recharge.
So I used her. I was the bait.
30 seconds.
She literally, like, even after I shot at her, she still proceeded to push you for no reason. And then after that, Alf came runs at me. I shoot him down. And then that bitch, I shoot her down.
Mm-hmm.
10 seconds. The ring is basically knocking on the door. Fucking. Team
progress. Poor slut, bitch.
And I'm pretty sure that Caustic, or whoever it was you killed earlier, I think he got brought back. I only say that because before that fight happened, I heard, like, the sound of, yeah, and I feel like it was his teammate. So, just stay on your toes, because who knows, he might want to come back for some revenge. Dun, dun, dun.
Walk him up again.
Check it out. Care package coming in.
Another body count. I'll kill you twice in one round. This is really shit on you. I'm sorry, but that's somebody shits on you.
I want to take a look back. I guess we have some time. Fuck it.
Door.
from here.
One more.
Go bamboozle. Sending out my decoy.
Oh shit. Yep.
Send in a decoy. Wait, how do I know I'm not the decoy? Existential.
Bloodhound up ahead.
Hmm.
And a loba.
Yep. Cool. And a Bangalore.
Go Bazoomba. Bam,
fool.
Send in a decoy. Okay, wait, how do I know that I'm not the decoy? Alright, this is... dream within a dream stuff.
Oh shit.
Off the mic. I'm spotted. Up in the chimney.
Sending out my decoy.
We're separated, bro.
Oh, no, not that far.
Watch who's shooting up on the tower.
Yeah, so go and get cover.
Give my shields a recharge.
Here, go charge yourself. Go charge your ultimate.
Ideas.
Yeah, come on.
I see what you're doing. I know. Oh, wait,
sending out another me. Damn, he's good looking.
Looting around real quick.
Ring ain't far. Half of one. Not too far from ring. Got 10.
Someone's gotta take out that new kill leader. They're too cocky.
Things moving, hustle up.
Yeah, come on, let's move over here.
Closed door here.
Attention, delivering care package.
I bet that care package has some sweet gear for us.
Reposition here.
Oh, no, I see. We can push this. Let's go. Come on.
Recharging shield.
Get this motherfucker back here. Hey, give me a... Throw your ultimate back on it. Alright, just give me a... You got it. Throw your ultimate.
Behind us.
That's me! Stop!
Shit, my bad. Yeah, something moved.
Guess I owe you dinner now, huh? Charging shields.
Give me a second. Throw more smoke if you can. Throw smoke on us. On us.
Just gotta patch myself up. Hang on. TikTok, 10 seconds. Thinks the ring's closed.
For a little bit, but it is what it is. Let's go.
Only two enemy squads left. Gonna be a soup sandwich.
We gotta make it in the circle. Come on. Before they do.
No, he's right behind us.
I know. Just keep going.
Might be something good there.
Fuck. Running like a motherfucker. Oh, shit.
Give him my shield to recharge.
Oh, thank God. Thank God I got up in there.
The Apex champions.
And I thought my luck was down. God, the game faced me.